What do you guys think would happen next if Coach McGuirk got busted for drunk driving? What do you think would happen next if that happened? Let me know in the comments below.